I'm way down in the skull cave. So I took all these flights of stairs. There's several more past this right here. I made it all the way down to the bottom to the ice flow. There's an ice floor, excuse me, from the ice floats. And it's so dark down here, even my headlamp and everything's not lighting it up. And the ceilings and everything in here are really cool. It's hard to see. It's nice that I'm here in the morning and there's nobody here, so I can really look around. But time to go out.